thought there was no possible way we could play as poor defensively as we did, and told the guys that we're scoring enough points in order to win. Didn't do too much scheme-wise in order to change it up. And we just switched a whole lot off of ball screens, and was really trying to encourage those guys to shoot twos. Didn't happen. Yeah, I mean, I didn't know that. I knew there were a lot of possessions where we were unable to score. We tried to go with four littles out there in order to try to stay in front of the basketball with E-Man at the five, and just, hey, maybe if we'll play smaller guys, we'll have a better chance of staying in front of them. That didn't work, and that also led to throwing the ball inside to E-Man, and he did a good job. I think he finished 8 for 12, you know, but I think all of his misses were during that stretch. I told him I failed him. I've done a bad job conveying the message and preparing these guys, and I told him that it won't happen again.